I will consider your words.
Fate scribe Rotal has sensed the emergence of a second waystone within the law, though he does not know its location. Your anima awakened the first waystone. It has allowed you to lead some of your allies to safety. I will create an anchor to your anima here in Oribos. Activating the second waystone should connect it to my anchor. I believe this bond will enable our Covenant forces to leave the Maw, just as you can do.